what you got to do.
Yes.
Now I got a little something for you. Maybe this will help with the hustle.
Yeah. Okay?
We have something behind curtain number three.
Wayne Brady.
Yep.
You have been served by the great state of feigned surprise.
Oh, no.
Yes.
Well, good. Then I'm going to enter shock next. Well, that means that I've got to go to Tiffany's court. Yep. Woo!
Court is now in session. Arnell, welcome to my courtroom.
Hi, Tiffany.
Hi.
You're so beautiful.
Oh, thank you. So are you.
Thank you.
Enough of that. We would like to give you curtain three, but you need some clues, right?
Yes.
So today we brought in four witnesses. We'll have Jonathan question two of these four witnesses, so you'll get to choose which ones. We have Helga, the tow truck dispatcher, Sid, the mail carrier, Oyster Farmer Chester, or Billy Goat Guy. Who would you like to call to the stand first?
I'm gonna go, because I love oysters, the Oyster Farmer Chester.
Okay. Oyster Farmer Chester, please take the stand.
Do you promise to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
Aye, yeah.
That's yes in oyster talk.
Okay, thank you.
Curtain number three. While you were fishing for oysters, you were seen near curtain number three. What can you tell us?
Well, I really didn't notice anything much about curtain number three. I was out just shucking oysters out there in the bay. Just shucking. Shuck all day long. Shuck, throw, shuck, put it in the boat.
That's all interesting, but aren't you going to tell us anything that can help our trader about curtain number three?
I don't know anything about it. I have nothing. I saw nothing.
Permission to treat the witness as docile.
Yes, please.
He's so cute.
Thank you.
Now get out of the courtroom.
Oh, sorry.
No help.
No help, Arnell. All right, hopefully our next witness can give you a little clue. Who would you like to call next?
All right, everyone's saying Billy Goats Guy, so we're going to go with Billy Goat Guy.
All right, Billy Goat Guy, please take the stand.
Sir, your name and your occupation.
My name is Esmundo, and I am a Billy Goat Guy.
Billy Goat Guy, what does that mean? What do you do? Like, you're just a guy? What is the job?
So, I voluntarily, I move the goats and the sheep and the billy from place to place. It's kind of like an Uber, but for your billy goats. And whether they ask me to or not, I come and I pick them up, I throw them in the back of my truck, and I drive them over someplace else. I push them out, then I wait and go and pick them up again, and I go and I drop them off someplace else. I actually use what is behind curtain three to do my job.
Interesting.
Now I've heard enough.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, Billy.
Bye-bye.
Well, Arnell, that concludes this session of Tiffany's Court.
Okay, so Arnell, the oyster farmer couldn't help, but the Billy Goat Guy did say that he uses whatever is behind curtain number three for his job. Or you could take the mini curtain. There's no clue about the mini curtain, though. You could take the mini curtain.
My favorite number is three, and if it's a zonk, it's okay. I'm here for the experience, so let's go with curtain number three.
Okay, I'm hoping that that is something good. Let's see what's behind the mini curtain first. A trip to a private island.
You could have spent six all-inclusive nights in a private island villa in the Bahamas. You would have strolled idyllic white sand beaches, snorkeled in picturesque turquoise waters, and treated your taste buds to delectable dishes prepared by an exclusive chef. You could have also had unlimited access to your own powerboat to explore the nearby coral reefs and swam with the jovial pigs at Pig Island. Plus, you could have enjoyed unlimited cool cocktails and captured stunning sunsets at the end of each day. Roger Bayfair was included in this deal worth $22,142.
Did say that with the billy goats, he does take him and he throws them in the back of his truck. What's behind curtain number three?
It's a dilapidated truck. This deal's worth nothing.
Arnell, thank you so much.
Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you, Arnell. More Let's Make a Deal Prime Time right after this.